Welcome all of you once again. It's Backpack On. Still we are here in Makadi Bay. We are trying to bring you more about the different means of entertainment that one can enjoy during the vacation. We always say that Makadi Bay is a very unique place. It has all what you are looking for during the vacation. Today we are going to find out together more about the means of entertainment at night and more about the holiday makers here. Stay with us, we'll be back right after. Makadi Bay is a paradise on earth. It has a unique location and atmosphere. It's a place where one can enjoy the beauty of nature. Located on the Red Sea, Makadi Bay's location makes it a perfect destination for diving. There are several suburb diving spots dotted across the coast that are challenging for experienced divers. Waters are crystal clear and warm, which makes the conditions easy enough for beginners to learn as well. In addition to its terrific beachfront and over 600 meters private, it has a beautiful white sandy beach, stunning house reef very close by, which provides spectacular views of the Red Sea. Makadi Bay provides its holiday makers with all means of entertainment. It has a terrific beach. Just take a look at the turquoise water and the beautiful desert landscape of Makadi Bay on the Red Sea. As it is located on the beautiful natural bay, this luxurious resort offers you tranquility and peace of mind. Something that we are all looking for. bay is a wonderful beach with luxurious services, with some wonderful places to visit. The water is warm and rich with corals and undersea life. The sand is pure and white, and the weather is perfect all year round. The tranquility of the atmosphere makes the idea of relaxing on the beach a great one. Just to lay down on the beach with such a great sunny weather and crystal clear turquoise water, perfect for diving and snorkeling. Beautiful destination with some luxurious hotels, year-round sunshine, panoramic views of the Red Sea and blue sky, and all facilities here make it a perfect destination for unique moments to remember. It's a chance to let your mind just rest, to enjoy such a green landscape, the aquamarine life of the Red Sea and the reds of the dramatic mountains that ranges in the background. It is the beauty of being embraced by Egyptian traditional hospitality. Like that many of the holiday makers nowadays prefer such destinations like Makati Bay. They are not into crowded places and they have all the right to feel so, as such places provide us with something that we are all looking for, the peace of mind. Where one can relax and forget about things that might be a source of irritation or anger, and this beautiful nature will be the main source of relaxation.
Thank you.
mixture between the tranquility of the Red Sea along with this calm water with the mountains behind and surrounded from the other side with the green landscape. It's the beauty of nature. I love the idea of moving around, just to enjoy the surroundings, thinking of nothing but this beautiful atmosphere. And still the rest is yet to come. Many activities are there all the day, ranging from aerobics, water stretching, volleyball and bocha. Entertainment in Makati Bay will never end. One can enjoy all means of entertainment, not only during the day, but at night as well.
Makati is a good, beautiful hotel. About me as an animation team, we do our best to make everybody happy with our activity and our show every night. And I wish for all the guests to enjoy the time and enjoy holiday with us.
What kind of activities or what kind of things that you are providing for the holiday makers?
For example, in the morning, as we know, we make something like a volleyball, like a water gym. People like it here, especially ladies. It's a wonderful sport, and at the same time, everybody in holiday, as I said to the guests, you must have time for fun, and people like to do some fun with us and share with us as an animation team with music and everything.
What nationalities come here?
Germany, Ukraine, a little bit different nationalities, like Holland, French, but not too much. But most of time, majority of time, German too much in this place, and English.
During the day, one can enjoy all activities taking place on the beach, whether we are talking about the marine life or other activities on the beach. Still, there are more to enjoy. Terrific. The landscape is unique and a great atmosphere. After a long, busy day on the beach, still there is the chance to enjoy the nightlife in Makati Bay. At night, usually holiday makers go for dinner at 7. Then they start moving around. Everyone is trying to enjoy in his own way. Well, of course, those who would like to go downtown just to move around the city. Remember when we said that we are very close from Hurghada, with its malls and shops, in addition to the cafes as well. So one can enjoy a lovely evening outside. To tell you the truth, most of the holiday makers prefer to stay indoors, as the hotels provide many activities and different means of entertainment. To just sit in open areas after dinner to enjoy such a lovely atmosphere and to enjoy the Red Sea at night, as the nature here is so calm by night and one can feel the breeze of the Red Sea along with such a lovely windy moderate weather. To enjoy listening to some soft music. Just sitting all together, chatting and playing. Some of them they are playing cards, for example, getting to know some new friends, whether from the same country or nationality or different. It's of great interest to enjoy such an experience. Team also provide different means of entertainment as well. Every night they present a special show where they dance and make some interesting sketches, in addition of course to some competitions in which holiday makers can participate and enjoy being part of their show.
Different ways, actually. First, Makari Bay is not a traditional holiday destination. It's somehow remote from Hurghada, from the city center. lots of hotels, spacious ones, because they were built on an unexplored area. The hotels here, they have everything because they know they are a little bit far from the city, so they would like to provide everything that they can provide for the guests, starting from comfortable rooms, lots of outlets, F&B facilities, restaurants, nice beaches, swimming pools, heated ones, non-heated ones, even salty ones from seawater. Lots of services, facilities that they can make the people do not want to go out from the resort. Holiday makers, they can enjoy themselves here in different ways. During the day, for example, they can enjoy the sun, the sea, the unique coral reef at the seashore. Snorkeling, diving, swimming, lots of activities, animation activities. Evening time, we come to showtime. So there are different shows, either by the animation team of the hotel or from outside professional performers.
What about the different kinds of, because you mentioned now that you have different shows that come from outside the hotel. Presenting what?
Presenting different folklore types. And for example, yesterday we had a Nubian show, which is very popular and very unknown to foreigners. Today we're going to have a fire show. It's some sort of excitement show. Sometimes you have the traditional Oriental belly dancer and tanura show. So people do not feel bored while being in the resort, especially in the evening time if you want to go out.
So what is your final word to anyone who is watching you?
Come to Makari, enjoy the integrated service of the hotels, sun, sea, fun and nice food.
At night we have colorful different shows. 2-week program, we make comedies, we make dancing shows. We have professional dancers who are dancing Latino, like cha-cha, rumba, samba. We have also classic dances like tango, tango valso. People can see a lot of different things in these 2 weeks, and not only comedies, and something that is going to be every day. So I think the guests are enjoying their time here. And as you see, we have a beautiful amphitheater with lights, everything.
Yes. Usually they prefer or they like the idea of participating in the show?
It depends on the guests.
Depends on what, nationality or the...
No, it depends. I don't know. Some people don't want to participate and some people, you know...
They enjoy the idea.
They enjoy it, yes. Some people, they enjoy the idea of coming on the stage with us, but some of them are not so welcome.
But anyway, what kind of, because I know also there you have some other shows that you have, for example, like the fire show, like all of these things. What else do you provide?
We provide also our Latino dancing shows. We have tonight the fire show. Yesterday we had a Nubian show. We also make belly dance and tanura to show the people a little bit more the spirit of Egypt and of the Arabic world. And we provide also different shows, like we have from our animation team show, like Oriental. It's not Oriental, like the Arabic style, but it's we're trying to make it. We have also big programs, like Life is a Circus, when people can see acrobatic stuff, they can see rabbits, they can see different things that are interesting for them.
Which one is the favorite for all of the holiday makers?
It depends on us, how we make the show. All the time we try to make it professional, try to make it good, but sometimes the comedies are better from the dancing shows, and sometimes the dancing shows are better from the comedies. So depends on us, what energy we give on the show.
Oh, that was all for today. Thank you all for joining us. Remember, join us again next week, same time, and more about Egypt. Till then, thank you for joining us, and bye.